Okay, did you get yours open? Okay, let's get everything open. Okay, hold on, Jordan. We gotta follow directions. It's a periscope.
A periscope. Be careful.
Okay.
What are you making today, Marcus?
A periscope too.
Okay, here's the directions. Look it. Here we go. Step one. Stand both side pieces on the long edge with a little of this. Look at this one. Let's hammer this one first. Here, can I see it? Okay, don't hit my finger. There you go. Don't hit my finger. Okay. Okay, let me get it in and then you can finish it, okay? Here. Okay, now you. Careful, don't hit your fingers. Hold on. Okay, let me straighten it out because it's getting a little crooked, okay? Okay. Get it. Hit it in there. Hit it in. There you go. Keep going.
Get it, Jordan.
Oh, good job. Look at us together. You want me to hit it one more time? Hard? There. All right, now we still have a lot more to do.
You should have done like a little bit of kung fu.
How's yours coming out, Marcus?
Not really good. Come on.
Wait for mom, okay?
Hit that?
Wait for mom.
Okay, you're doing a great job.
Okay, mom.
Okay, go, Marcus.
Okay, that's all right. We'll do the mirror in a second, okay?
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Okay. How did it come out?
It came out good.
Now.
Okay.
What's next?
It's number one.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, we already did this one.
See, mommy messed up.
No, we already did that one.
There we go. Okay.
Now we have to do the mirror.
Okay,
we're on number
side.
Three.
Okay, we're gonna do the other side now. The other side.
Oh.
Yep, that's gonna be next.
Wait, we do two sides?
No.
No. You have to finish first.
And then I'll do the rest. You do that side.
Jordan, did yours come out nice?
Oh, sorry.
It's okay, just do it.
I was getting carried away.
Yeah? What'd you put in there?
See how it's flat?
Yeah.
And then you hit it flat. You're doing good. Here. You're doing a great job. There you go. Let the hammer work for you. Perfect. Check that out. All right.
You saw?
Great.
Now
awesome.
We just need, now we need the
so
mirror.
Peel off the blue.
They need your mirrors, right?
Yeah.
Hey, I saw myself peeling off.
Okay.
Okay.
Slanted, yeah. Like that. Slanted.
I gotta do it so you can paint it.
Yeah.
You can paint it, it's more finish.
Perfect. Now we put the top on so it keeps that in there. So get your little guy and put it up on top.
Like that?
Yep.
Heel them in.
And so I'll get it started for you and then you can finish it off. Oops.
I found it.
Lost the nail again.
Found it again.
Thank you, honey. These ones are a lot easier to hammer in. And how come you're using the heavy hammer? Do you want to use this?
Remember how is it?
Maybe that one would work better for you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. I think it will.
Do it again, Marcus.
Here, baby.
Put it in this bag.
Like up on top.
Yep.
I want my water. I want my water.
Okay, just a minute. We don't have water right now.
It's way better.
Great job.
Way better.
Honey, I don't have water, baby. You gotta wait till we get in the car, okay?
I think I have one of these. It's a
blue right here.
Look at this color right here.
I like blue.
Ooh, I like the orange.
No, I want orange.
Okay. You're going to paint it on the side? You want me to tip it like this?
What's the tip?
Okay.
I want orange.
Okay, you got to wait for your brother to finish.
This is how Toria works.
You want help?
Yeah.
You want to blow it? Where do you want the blue? You want me to blow the blue? Okay.
My turn.
No.
Wait, he's not done yet.
Oh, come on. You have red. You have. I don't want yellow. I want
yellow.
You have yellow.
Okay. Paint the top.
I think you touched yourself.
So nice. Do you want to get a little bit more paint? There you go. So careful.
Here.
Here, let me get you a little bit more paint, okay? There, now try. Turn it over. Like that. Such a good job. Yeah.
Wait, over here.
It's okay. Look. That's why you have an apron. It's okay.
What are you doing?
His hair. All in
what
the
is
paint.
It? My hair got like a poke.
Oh, I thought it did.
Oh no, I think the mirror is going to touch the... I think the paint is going to touch the paint.
Be careful. Really nice. Here, I'm going to help you. Okay, there. So you can get all the edges. You can get this spot right there too. Oh, wow. Great. This little spot? Oh, yeah. What do you think? Is that one done?
Blow.
You want me to blow? You're all finished painting?
Uh-huh.
Okay, now can Marcus use it?
Okay, ready? There.
And then you need another color. Do you want to do orange on this side, too, or do you want a different color? You're finished. Okay, let me blow.
You're finished, Jordan?
You don't want to paint this way?
Alright, what do you think?
You want to paint it? What color? Purple.
I love Jordan wants purple now.
Right. Here you go, honey. Purple.
Oh, I
see. You see?
Okay, now I need a different color.
I think there's green over there, Marcus.
I need things to blow up first. Yeah.
Jordan's an awesome painter.
Can I wipe off a little bit of the excess paint on the top? Is that okay? Just so it dries faster. It looks great, Marcus. It's okay, honey. It's okay. Mom will clean you up when we get home. It's all right, babe. Yeah. All done? Okay, here we go.
Okay, bud.
You already put it on.
Help me, help me.
What's Marcus doing now? He's fanning it and
my arms.
Am I gonna carry it?
Okay, Marcus, let's do a small little interview. Okay, so what's your name?
Marcus.
Okay, now where are we at?
We're at Home Depot.
And what are you making?
I'm making a periscope.
Yep, periscope. Is that fun making it?
Yeah.
Pretty awesome.
Glass.
Look at this.
Oh yeah, you can
you can see me.
I can see you in the film.
I'm small now.
Yeah.
But okay, then turn around and see this. You can't even see me because I'm big.
Yeah, you have to be all, what, you're all the way. You're all the way down there.
I'm big though. Bigger than I usually am.
Hey, was it easy to make or hard to make?
Easy and hard.
Okay.
Sideways so you can paint it like this. Okay, honey.
I'm not done
yet. So now you're painting one of the sides green?
Yep.
Jordan. That side or leave that one blank?
I'm gonna paint it, but I need everything to dry first.
Yeah, we'll do red. What do you think?
Why is purple on here?
That's okay, people are mixing them up.
You Forgot that side too.
That's okay. You can also paint that side too at the same time because the other side's dry, right?
Yeah.
Where do you want to get it?
No, this side isn't dry.
No, but you can get this side right here.
Oh, yeah.
No, here.
Why? This is an apron. You can wipe on here. Now I need another color. Have I done? Oh yeah, I done green already.
Yeah, you did it. Came out pretty awesome. Now.
And after like it's all dry, I want to do a different color with my finger than that. Like put it like that.
Okay.
I want to do that.
Okay, do you want to go see me go find mom and come back?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.